talk about, we can talk about any topic you like, but I've been asked to talk about market research and social media, just elaborate on how things are changing in social media. Before we get started, I wanted to ask all of you one question, or a couple of questions. One is, why are you all here?
The other question I had was your areas of expertise, right? So how many product folks in the room? Wow, great. How many engineering folks, technical folks in the room? Cool. How many sales, marketing folks in the room? And how many reporters in the room? Just kidding. How many reporters hiding?
I'm Ganesh. Thanks to the Adaptive Marketing team for inviting me here. It's great to be here. I think Pinkesh already mentioned a lot of things about me. I wouldn't elaborate a whole lot about myself beyond that. I'm from Tech Yahoo, Intel, Securify, some startups, bit consulting, product. Security is my specialty. And then just came here late last year to start setting up the LinkedIn Technology Center in Bangalore, which is the first of its kind. Outside of headquarters and Mountain View. Let me know if this is uncomfortable.
Yeah, it's good. We'll make it right.
Okay. So I'm going to talk about, we can talk about any topic you like, but I've been asked to talk about market research and social media, just elaborate on how things are changing in social media. Before we get started, I wanted to ask all of you one question, or a couple of questions. One is, why are you all here? So, anybody want to answer that question?
Networking. Being a personal touch on networking. We are always electronically interacting.
Fair enough. Anybody else?
I mean, I want to understand the LinkedIn strategy, in the, especially for Indian market.
Okay.
I wanted to know more about social media, how exactly LinkedIn works. In case I scroll one side of that product.
Okay.
The real side.
Extending on last two answers, actually, LinkedIn is one kind of social, but there are different kinds of social. So you can also broaden.
Okay.
Excellent. So those are all great answers. So the other question I had was your areas of expertise, right? So how many product folks in the room? Wow, great. How many engineering folks, technical folks in the room? Cool. How many sales, marketing folks in the room? Get social, right? It's big. It's here to stay. It will help you and your company, right? So it will help, you know, In the case of LinkedIn, it will help you build your own personal brand, as well as building your personal brand will actually in turn help your company build their own brand and kind of propagate their own needs. And one of the better ways to do market research, because a lot of times you don't have to do much to initiate something, right? Worst case, you're sending a poll out or a survey out on Facebook, and then you're getting all this feedback. Even without that, you know, if you just have company pages and fan pages and so on and so forth, you're getting continuous feedback. With Twitter, people are using it all the time. So if you use those channels effectively, you can get a lot out of it without doing much. And so I would recommend using all the social channels relevant to you, right? It's certainly a big space, but a lot of companies are using as many social channels as possible. And there are companies out there who are actually helping companies use social channels to get the word out through marketing and market research. And then building analytics support. I think this would be one of the best things you ever did, right? So because the way your product evolves from that point on completely changes if you have analytics built into it. And you can certainly use Hadoop. It's much more easier. You don't have to invest in expensive data warehouse technology to analyze all this stuff, right? And that's a big deal now. And that space is changing rapidly. And certainly customer proximity isn't essential if you have all of these things. I mean, there are so many companies now building cool things out of India. And it's great to see, right? And selling it to people across the world. And that's certainly the power, not just of social media, but the way the space has evolved, internet in general, and all that connectivity and all that stuff. So I think, and I think that's another takeaway, if you will.